Today, we celebrate the rescue of 13 children. Law enforcement has no borders.
When two FBI agents were shot dead during a raid on a pedophile computer programmer in Florida in 2021, a sophisticated global online child abuse network was uncovered.
The lengths that this network went to avoid detection is an indication of just how dangerous they were.
The pedophile ring spanning more than 200 countries, including Australia.
The longer people like this avoid detection, it means the longer the cycle of abuse continues.
303 investigations were opened, leading to 43 convictions worldwide. Last year in Australia, Operation Bacchus was born.
We assess that some of those offenders have potentially been committing offences for over 10 years.
It's alleged 19 offenders aged between 32 and 81 were operating across Australia. Members of a vile network creating and sharing child abuse material on the dark web.
The majority were experienced in ICT or in current ICT roles, so they had a higher level of technical competency.
As a result, 13 children have been removed from harm. It's alleged some children had been directly abused, others relocated as a precaution.
This operation was highly complex. I want to say a special thank you for the men and women who dedicate their lives to protecting our children.
Authorities not ruling out further arrests. The AFP warning, everything you do online leaves a trace.
To those who are preying on our most vulnerable, that we are looking for you, we will find you and we will arrest you.